Denmark. Campeón del mundo en 2017, de Europa en 2018, medalla olímpica de bronce en 2016 de Dinamarca, Viktor Axelsen.
Moment. Yeah, great body smash. Good follow up. Excellent smash from the young Dane. Utilizes his reach, Viktor Axelsen.
15-7.
Excellent follow up. So important to.
Make
the chance bigger. Oh, fantastic defense there, and a tight spinning net shot.
Game.
And a kill. First game goes to Viktor Axelsen.
First game won by Viktor Axelsen.
Championship and had to withdraw from the Europeans due to migraine. So luckily it seems like he's got that sorted. That is some excellent badminton we're seeing. Placement.
17. Game.
There it is. The former world champion is now the Spain Masters champion, winning his first World Tour title in over a year. Viktor Axelsen takes his first Super 300 title, his first World Tour title in more than a year since he won the Malaysia 500. His last final was Indonesia.
Llega el momento de foto de familia.